One swordsman from China, who wasn't a very good climber. He slipped on a rock, he split his cock, and now he's got a vagina.